This question belongs to Computer Organization subject and was asked in GATE CSE 2014 set 2. So the question states, if the associativity of a processor cache is doubled while keeping the capacity and block size unchanged, which one of the following is guaranteed to not be affected? So see, we have a cache like this. So cache is divided into some sets. So this is our set. This is one more set, this is one more set. Let us see, say that the associativity of each cache is three-way set associative cache, which means three blocks combined to a set. So this is three-way set associative cache. Okay, it looks something like this. Now our newer cache is doubled, the associativity is doubled. So it is six-way cache associative cache. So here we will have only two sets because it is given that the size, block size and the capacity is the same. So number of sets will reduce. So we will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, these 5 blocks over here, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, these 5, 6 blocks over here. So initially this was set 0, set 1, set 2, set 3. Now this is set 0 dash and set 1 dash. So these are our sets. Now let us see the options one by one. So option A says width of tag comparator. See, why is the tag comparator being used? So initially more blocks can, in here only three blocks can come to a particular set. So if we get to know that a particular block can be present in some set, then over there we have to just make three comparisons. But now in a particular set we need to make more comparisons, so there are more possibilities to choose from. So width of tag comparator will increase, it is saying which will not get affected, it will increase, so this is not the option. Width of set index decoder, here we have just 4 sets, so we will need a 2 cross 4 decoder, but here we will have only 2 sets, so number of sets is reduced. So width of the set index decoder will also reduce. Here we will just need a 1 cross 2 decoder. So it will reduce, it won't get affected, no, it will get affected, so this is false. Width of way selection multiplexer. Here see, here we have 3 possibilities. So we have 3 ways to choose from. But here we have 6 ways to choose from. So way selection multiplexer will have more width in this. We will need a larger way selection multiplexer. So its width will increase. So it will get affected, thus this is false. Width of processor to main memory data bus. Now we have our CPU and we have our main memory. And this is our cache. Now the data bus that we are using to transfer the data, its size won't get affected because it is hard coded. So it won't get affected due to the change in the set size of the cache, because this is an independent unit. It refers to how much data can be transferred at a time from the main memory to CPU. So width won't change of the processor to main memory data bus. So correct answer is option D, won't get affected.